Bloodline Bars.
ein Teil von Dimmu Borgir hat es zumindest zu mir geschafft. Willkommen, weil er versteht ein bisschen Deutsch. Willkommen.
Danke.
Wie geht's?
It's going very good.
Yeah.
You know, we're getting prepared for the show and yeah, we're looking forward to this evening. It's going to be special.
The thing is that you, what you just said, have a very special thing prepared for tonight. You're going to be on stage with what feels like a million people.
Yeah.
What's exactly going to happen?
Well, we're going to use a full orchestra and a full choir. And this is the second time we ever do this, but the first time in a festival situation. So the preparations are a little bit different since we don't really get to have a test before we go on stage, you know. So we feel really confident, and the rehearsals with the orchestra went well, and, you know, we're ready.
So how much thought do you guys actually put into your live shows?
Quite a lot, because I mean, we're six people on stage, and we try to look upon a show as an entertainment evening, you know, not just like go on stage in our everyday clothes. We try and make something more out of it, because when I was a kid and grew up with Maiden, Priest, Twisted Sister, Wasp, you know, you name it, they had something more than just the music. They had the attitude, they had the image, and it was a whole package, which is something that we feel connected to, and that's how it all started for us as well. So we feel that, you know, when people go to see a circus or an entertainment, they want their money's worth, and we try to think like that. When we go to see shows, we want to see that they really put on a show for us, you know.
So, you know, have you played Wacken before?
This is the fifth time we play with Dimmu. It's the sixth time, or seventh, eighth time for me, because I've been here like, just hanging out and partying. So it's a great place to come and see all the new friends, and you know, the crowd is awesome. Mm-hmm. It's like the mecca of heavy metal. So
yeah. Explain to me what makes this festival so special. I mean, for you to play with Dimmu Borgir, like you said, five, six times, to just keep on coming back. What makes this festival so important also?
It makes it feel like we are doing something right, since they want us to come back. And I think it's like a mandatory thing for both bands and metal fans in general to come here at least once, you know, and experience the camaraderie and the surroundings, the professionalism of everything that's being done here, you know. So and of course it gets better and better for every year. I mean, there's so many people that so little people have to be responsible for, and you know, there's hardly any fighting at the metal show, you know. And so you would think that with 80,000-90,000 people there would be a lot of violence, but it's not, because it's a metal show.
I'm pretty sure you guys know this next one as well. What do you say if I say Prodigies? Prodigies! Prodigies! On the great, great apocalypse. We'll be right back. killing me.